through it and seen God move in amazing ways has been fantastic.
I mean, so as a mom now,
yeah,
what would, because obviously now you'll have a different perspective from when you were 15 and going through that.
Yeah.
For anybody watching right now who maybe they know their kids are struggling with that,
yeah,
it's not always helpful to just be told to just get better or just to fix it.
No.
How would you advise parents who maybe their kids are struggling with self-esteem, identity, eating disorders, bullying, to handle that as a parent?
I think it's a really fine line between validating where they're at, because to say to a child in that situation, oh, it doesn't matter, it's all, it'll be all right eventually, doesn't help them with where they're at that point in time. So I think it's walking with them and standing by their side, not doing everything for them, helping them to kind of go at their own pace, standing by their side and walking with them, not leaving them on their own, or just putting it to the side, pretending it's not a big deal. I think praying for them is a massive thing, like praying